Good day, dear people of the internet. My name is Bear, and I am going to walk you through the closed alpha of For Honor. When you first run the alpha, the first thing you have to do is choose a faction. You can join the knights, the vikings, or the samurais. When you have chosen a faction, you can create your own player emblem. The creation of the emblem is very similar to the logo creation in, for example, Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Just test it out for yourself when the game comes out, if you would like to buy this game, of course. After we finish creating the emblem, you go straight into practice mode. Practice mode is basically a tutorial. Normally I hate tutorials, but in this game it's very entertaining since it feels like you're playing some sort of a small campaign. Plus, all the information given in the practice mode is extremely useful since it's not easy to learn the controls by yourself. Now we're out of practice mode, we can choose three game modes. There will be more when the game is fully released. Number one, Duel. Duel is a 1v1 game mode where you have to battle your opponents for 5 rounds. This opponent can be an online player or it could be an AI. That depends on what you choose in the menu. The scale of the map is small in this game mode since you just have to battle 1v1. Okay, so after I tested out duels, I jumped into a second game mode, which is Brawl. Brawl is a 2v2 game mode where you mostly fight 1-on-1 until someone is killed and the winner can then aid his teammate. This game mode can be played against online players or against the AI again. Map scale is medium for this game mode, it's a little bit bigger since there are four people on the map. And last but definitely not least is Dominion, a 4v4 game mode where you and your team have to battle alongside an army of AI controlled soldiers to take over 3 points. The maps are pretty large and when I played this mode it felt very immersive. There also is a character customization in For Honor and I was not disappointed by it. You can change the looks of your weapons and its stats. The weapons for the Raider, for example, is divided into 3 pieces. The head, the shaft and the pommel. And you can customize its stats and looks. The same counts for the armor. Looks and stats can be customized. Again, for the Raider there's 3 pieces. Helmet, chest and arms. Then there is tattoos and body paint that can be customized. There's not much more to it than aesthetics. And then there's also an option that can be to change the color palette of your armor. Same here, just aesthetics. First of all, the pros. Amazing combat system, immersive gameplay, great graphics even for Wii computers, helpful tutorial, useful character customization, reported problems were fairly quickly fixed. Cons. Keep in mind it's an alpha, so most things will be fixed once the game is fully released. Matchmaking issues. Well, this was promised to be fixed. The matchmaking was sometimes really buggy and it couldn't find the matches. There were errors. But once I found a match, it was great gameplay. There's not enough modes and maps. Again, it's an alpha, so don't worry too much about that. There were more modes and more maps promised. And a lack of characters to choose from. These are all the cons I found in the alpha. Keep in mind, it's an alpha, so these are not really cons for the fully released game. Overall, this alpha was a huge success for me. It got me excited to buy the game and showed off in an amazing way what For Honor can potentially be. There were some connectivity issues, but I am sure the developers will have this fixed before the beta even releases. The gameplay was fluid and very fun to dive into. The tutorial was helpful and fun. My expectations for this game are very high and I'm sure it will deliver once it comes out in 2017. So, thanks for watching, enjoy some of the leftover gameplay, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.
Do a normal game soon.
Sure.
And with soon, I mean tomorrow.
I think the...
Yeah.
I got my speed thingy.
Where are you at? C?
Yeah.
Oh, let's go to C, yep.
me and Cheapsiders are coming there. Oh, there's two people here. Where are you? Oh, I fell. What? Like, that doesn't make sense. Oh, it kind of does. Well, I mean... That's just like my Skywar stuff.
What?
Okay. Let's respawn.
Okay.
Where are you at?
I watched one stream.
Oh, I see you.
Now
I see
I'm better at this game. I don't get it.
Because you watched the stream or because you practiced?
I think because I watched the stream. Because now I understand how good people play.
Sure.
I think too much about what move I'm going to make, and then you watch it, and he's just like...
Oh, as a raider, I'm just like, charge!
Yeah, no, I think too much about when I have to block where.
That's not necessary now.
Let's mid the minion, guys.
I'm going to mid. You're a raider, you should be, like, easily taking them down.
Everyone takes them down easily, but they're pushing too much.
Oh, there's a guy here! Like, fudge. Could we not? Oh!
It's the Berserker, he's easy.
Yeah, but like, minions. Well, I don't think Berserkers are that easy, no? If I die, I mostly die to them.
I don't never die to them. Yeah, well, I played with them, so I understand how they play.
Well, yeah, I've played with Berserker before, but... Still, they're annoying.
You killed me!
Then what?
Cheapsides killed me.
Why did you say you?
Because I thought you were in teammates, and I thought you were close to me.
No, what? Oh, there are two. There's two guys at mid. So, plus get here. Oh, he revived his friends, and now they're 3v1ing me. Plus no. I'm running to C. Okay. Retreat. Oh, C is not ours.
Rip. I'm running to A.
Yeah, okay, C is ours.
There's a Berserker here.
Frank and Cheap are here. I am trying to heal here. Oh, two guys at C. Two bots. Oh, damn! Nice move, Cheap.
Yeah, he killed me, I don't like him.
I can tell, yeah. That makes sense. Okay, I should probably back out here. My stamina is low. We should probably take back C.
I'm at C, capturing it.
B, sorry.
And got it, now I'm healing. And I just healed. And now I'm going to C, because C has been taken.
Yeah, I'm at C as well. But I will take back B first. So you guys go to C, I'll go to B. I need to clear minions anyway, so might as well. Okay, I'll make sure this guy doesn't get revived. Oh.
I'll make sure this guy doesn't get revived. It didn't sound confident after you.
What?
Nothing.
Okay. That's what I thought. There we go, I threw somebody off the map. Very good. Oh, our army of minions are awesome. Go ahead, my Viking brothers.
He juked my stun charge thing.
That's possible, yeah. Oh, no, you don't. Oh.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, damn.
Oh, well,
that was quick.
Stand and fight.
Oh wait, us or them?
Nay, them.
Oh, nay, them. Holy fudge!
Oh, now it's where they are back.
Oh, they're back at it again. Yeah, with white fans. That's an old meme. You shouldn't do that. Okay, let me go after this guy because he's annoying. Oh, I will help you, Frank.
Kill their heroes.
Yes. One is down.
Go see.
Oh. Oh. What am I doing?
Like,
I just jumped off some... Oh my god, I'm dumb. Okay, let me just spectate you there. I think this is you, yeah. This is you. We've got every point, so we're fine.
I know, but I just like shredding through these guys.
Yeah, oh, see. Oh my god, we lost everything.
No.
Yeah?
I'm at C.
Okay, so B and A are back, and C... Okay, we're all good, never mind. Didn't say anything.
Why aren't you alive again?
I am alive, I'm at C. Right here, guy. Very cool.
I finished it with throwing the samurai from this cliff.
Okay. And Q spits. Nice.